Welcome to another edition of Yo On The Go. Today we're going to be talking about the concept of storytelling. Now, what's telling a story? Telling a story as a little child is about really engaging in multiple dimensions and really rooting that person in understanding the why of what we're doing. Once you understand the why, you can then understand, okay, how are they doing this? Okay, I see how they're doing it. And because how they're doing this, what are they doing to meet those needs, right? It's really the core reason, the strategy, and the tactics. And these three things are crucial in any conversation because it engages our entire being and understands, as you share with your customer, what they really need and what you have to meet that need. Once you get that connection, then they understand what they can supply to enable what you can give so that they can get what they want. It's really a transaction. It's really almost a conversation that is a negotiation. So think of it that way. As you present, as you share, you're really presenting a negotiation between parties. And once you get that connection, then the rest is pretty straightforward. It's a technique that I've learned and honed over the years, actually through YouTube videos right here, to be able to understand how to share things with you in a cogent way that's short, between 2 and 3 minutes, and also gives you impact for today. So I hope this was helpful for you. If you have any more questions, feel free to contact me and we can discuss this further. Until next time, bye.